We got a mustard jelly.
Alright.
Mustard jelly, not into it. You guys can take care of it.
Why me?
Yep, alright.
Copas, why me?
How about the mustard jelly? Weapon ineffective. Mustard jelly was immune to my damage.
No less
than that. Why me?
If Tempus wills it.
Well, guys, stop messing around.
All right.
Tis a fine day to die.
Why me?
Thanks for finally joining us.
Hey, how are things going?
No traps on these? Look at that. Protection scrolls. Detect invisibility again.
Fine.
Will they stack? Okay. No. They won't stack, even though they look the same. So, detect invisibility. It was level 2, and I had it. Dinah here did not, but now she does, so... That's to sell. Very grateful for my scroll case. Ooh, a scroll of knock. I love it. 10,085 gold. Knock is a level 2 spell. Visual range of caster. Locked door or chest. The knock spell opens locked, held, or wizard-locked doors. It opens secret doors, as well as locked boxes or chests. It does not raise barred gates or similar impediments. I know I don't know this one. I know neither of our mages know this one. But now we do. And then... This one's locked.
Fine.
What you want?
I want you to open this.
All right.
You asked. Okay, we've got a diamond. Ooh. Diamond is a hard, clear gem, which can be clear, blue, white, rich blue, yellow, or pink. The hardest of all the gemstones and among the most valuable, diamonds are usually found in the northern mountains by underground races and then traded to the surface world. And then here's a moon bar gem. Moon bar is a pearly white opaque gemstone, usually pale blue with green and gold modeling. Related in type to fire and black opals, it is only slightly more common. Lorel's tear necklace? Doesn't look magical though. And a scroll of Melf's acid arrow. How much room do I have? Not much.
Back home, Puffguts would always tell me a story.
Such menial tasks.
I'm kind of busy for stories right now. my name is not Puffguts. So I don't know Melf's acid arrow. Interesting. Done. Alright, just double checking. Empty. 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 Yay.
Why me?
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Bunch of chumps.
As
what
directed.
The hell do you think you was doing?
It is a fine day to die.
Apparently we're getting cramped
I
in the hallway.
Sure.
Awesome. Looks like that was all of it. Now, where does this go?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, sweet. We could get up that way, but not back down that
way. Why me?
Go figure. Alright, let's give this guy the key and flood this mine. There's the plug. I mean, we might need the mine, but I... They can bail it out later, I don't know. Hello! Hey there again! I see that you have the key! Must have been a bloody battle with the Master. You must be tough ones to have lived through it. Alright then, give the key and let's be done with this. Oh, one more thing. You did talk to Rill, didn't you? So that all the slaves could get out of here alive? Yes, we talked to Rill. You don't have to worry about your friends. They'll all be safe. Here's the key. Now let's do it. Well, then I guess that's it then. As soon as I open the plug, we're gonna have to run for our lives, because otherwise we'll be washed away just like the Orothiar dwarves. Ready then? Here we go. Is that him?
Hello, pal.
I flooded the Cloakwood Mine, killing anyone who remained inside. My party and I barely escaped the onrushing waters. You saved us! The rest of us had fled to the north, towards Baldur's Gate, but I elected to stay so as to thank all of you. Without your heroics, who knows how long it'd be working that horrible mine. Just glad we didn't end up in the watery grave down there like the rest of the Iron Throne mercenaries.
Camaraderie.
Wow.
Adventure. And steel on steel.
And two reputation.
The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
And 2,000 experience. I have flooded the Cloakwood Mine, rendering it useless. It seems that it's time to visit the nearby city of Baldur's Gate. I must investigate the Iron Throne and discover their intentions.
All right.
What if I go back in here?
Do-gooders always make me wanna vomit.
Oh God, Kagan.
Sure.
You can't go down the mine anymore, friend. The water level's risen so high that the whole mine's filled. I'm just waiting here to see if anything interesting floats to the top of the elevator shaft. Doubt it will, though. I have to thank you for saving my life. Everyone else, for that matter.
Why me?
Just out of curiosity. Yeah, we don't have an option to try to go down there.
Sure. Why me?
So we can't get out here, can we? Alright, we have to meet what's-his-name and escort him back. I'm wondering, can you just, like, step off the bridge here? It looks like, theoretically, we can walk around there, but there's just no way over there that I know of. And there's Purwell. It looks really small. Now, Purwell... Purwell. Back to one of the Cloakwood areas. There you are! Can we go now? The path through the forest is very dangerous, my son. I suggest you wait here and we get your mother. Alright, I'll wait here. So we gotta go get her and bring her back. Aphriel. I don't remember which one she's in. Treehouse. Yeah, I think over here. The only problem is there's spiders and stuff. In the vicinity of the treehouse. And there's like a druid ring or something over here, yeah. Aphriel! Aphriel! That's a squirrel. Well, that's that damned cave. Alright. Aphriel! Where are you? Gonna ransom him, I promise. It's not. She wasn't up here. It was someone else up here.
All right.
Yeah, that's Amaran.
All right.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Tell me where Aphriel is.
Why me? All right.
I know the other ones are around here. Faldorn. Have you changed your minds about combating the evil of the Iron Throne? Join me, and together we can end the defiling of the Cloakwood. We have no room for another in our party. But they have been dealt with. Aphriel! Damn it. I'm gonna run into monsters eventually. Plenty of squirrels, but no Aphriel. was a mighty fun adventure. Just now, I want to find Aphriel. Oh boy. Alright, we're split up now.
Go for the eyes, Boo!
Go for the eyes?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
I don't want to talk.
The side of the bridge? I really don't know. Black bear. She might be in a different zone, I don't know. Bother us not, Black Bear. We seek the one called Aphriel.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
I'll be right back, guys. I'm actually going to watch my video back and see where this Aphriel was. Okay.
All right.
Aphriel was in that first Cloakwood area we went to, believe it or not. I got him mixed up with all the other shadow druids. We met like three or four of those guys. Okay, bear. So first, Cloakwood was here. I didn't realize there was actually four of them.
Why me?
Ooh, I'm tired.
Yeah, I've been traveling a lot. Aphriel! The one you couldn't hear us. You were miles away. Not completely sure, though, if she was before we met these people here. At least this is an easy area. I think it was a good idea having him wait there, maybe. Otherwise, we would have been dragging him all over this place. Hope she'd be waiting in the same area. There's Coran. Damn it. I don't know where she is. Some of us are trying to go that way. And that doesn't work out very well.
I must rest.
I have a bad case of armor chafe.
Where is this lady? Who wants to fight us? Oh. Lots of wolves.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight.
For right.
Why aren't you fighting, Minsk? To find Aphriel and not wolves. Damn, where are you? Oh, brother.
My blade will cut you down to size.
There's so many. Does sleep work on spiders?
What?
About to find out. It does, apparently.
I am proud to stand among such strong warriors.
For the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Frost!
Why me?
Alright. Gonna go watch back my video again. I found out what video she's in. I didn't look to see where she was. I figured it'd be somewhere easy. Imagine if she's moved on from this zone and she's actually somewhere else now. That would stink, but I'll be back. That's a good thing I watched that video back. Fortunately, the journal doesn't contain that information, but she said she was going to meet at the Friendly Arm Inn when we found out anything. So, gonna do that. And I'll bring her back there. When the arm in.
Alright.
Those are all gonna be exhausted soon. I assume inside.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
No sense, resting. We're only gonna be exhausted again.
Sure.
Once we get out there. Where is she? Well, there's Nira. Stairs or something? Check back here.
I am proud to stand among such strong warriors.
It's Cook and Wade, Nira, Whelp. Marion?
Why me?
Rest. Have a bad case of armor change.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Sherman?
Yep. Alright, alright.
Just make sure she's not in one of these rooms. Aren't she?
Exceptional.
So we can find somebody. Up.
Why me?
Landrin?
Why me?
Aphriel.
Good job.
Maybe outside? I don't know. Not in here.
Good on you if you save the day.
All right.
Please, seat yourselves whatever you wish.
So, a cleric and a mage walk into a bar. Branwyn says, "Child, please, no more horrid jokes. My ears are still getting used to being able to hear things after having been stoned for so long. Be kind to them." Ah, spoil sport. I'm not seeing this Aphriel. Maybe outside after all, I don't know.
Why me? Sure.
No one in here but Kalana.
All right.
She Did say the Friendly Arm Inn. Reason to think she'd be in one of these places. Nope.
Why me? All right.
Aphriel. This is not the Friendly Arm Inn, this is outside the Friendly Arm Inn. Damn it. Looking all over for you. There you are. Do you have something to report? We have found your son. What? Where? Is he doing well? Why did you not bring him? He's doing well. We thought hiking through the forest at our pace would be a hardship for him, so we left him in a safe spot. Well, that's a somewhat strange reason, but I can see how you came to this conclusion. Tell me where he is, and I'll get him myself. He is at the old mine of the Arathirian Dwarves. Then I'll go there and pick him up personally. I thank you for that information. Aphriel is now searching for his son herself. At least I saved him from the mine. So the done quest, alright. I could go there and check, but I'm kind of done looking around for him. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Technically, it wants us to go to Baldur's Gate next, but I have other places to go. Forgive my squeaky chair. Done with the Cloakwood. We have the lighthouse thing. We have this, which this is, what do you call it? Mutamin's Gardens. We have protection and petrification, so just need to memorize it, and we have two scrolls as well. So if both the mages, me and Dinah here, memorize two of that, and then we use the scrolls for the other two, we can take care of that. So, and there's this, I think this is, yeah, that is Durlek's Tower. Not completely sure what this is, but we can explore that as well. So, I'm probably going to save Durlek's and explore, whatever this is, Mutamin's Garden, the lighthouse. And Ulcaster. Ulcaster is some like a quest we've had from like way back, so I'd like to explore that. Probably even go there before the lighthouse, I guess. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.